Now, here's your Pentagon Channel report.
A Coast Guard helicopter crew from Air Station Corpus Christi, Texas, was called in to rescue two men about 108 miles offshore. The sailboat the men were in became disabled after a storm as winds up to 45 knots and seas up to 14 feet passed through and ripped the sails. The rescue was the first of his career for pilot Nicholas Leiter.
We arrived on scene. Once we decided what we were going to do, the nerves kind of went out the window. You know, you didn't really have time to think. And it was easy. You just trust the kind commands of your flight mech and rely on the capabilities of the swimmer. And, you know, you just kind of go from there, and they do most of the work. So, you know, the crew gets the credit for all the hard stuff. Just another day at the office, because this is what we do all the time. But it's definitely, you know, something that you never forget, because everybody has their reasons for, you know, joining the Coast Guard. And, you know, mine was just to help people who need it.
The men were en route to the Yucatan Peninsula.